Add 1 gram salt in 125 gram white flour or all-purpose flour. Add 112 gram water in all-purpose flour and knead a smooth sticky dough. Make a smooth sticky dough from this. They see it's very sticky. It's very sticky. Add 112 gram water in all-purpose flour. Added 1 teaspoon more water to make it like this sticky dough. It should be sticky like this way. So added 1 tablespoon water. Spread the dough like this, low heat. Spread the dough on the flat griddle. Take out the extra. Spread the dough on the flat pan like this and take out the extra dough. See, remove the extra dough. Make it thin as you can make it as possible. Spread it evenly. Make it even. Now cook on the medium heat for 1 to 2 minutes. Pan is cooking on the low gas for 1 to 2 minutes. Spreading evenly. Making it evenly circular beautiful shape. This is called lumpia ramper. Cook on medium flame. See it start cooking and it will leave the pan. Or when it start leaving the edges or pan, it means it's cooked. So take out, it's cooked. Our wrapper is ready. See, now let's make another. First cool down the pan, then spread it. Otherwise it will happen like this. It's cooking because the pan is very hot. And I'm spreading evenly. Pan is very hot. So I'm spreading evenly and it's cooked rapidly because pan is hot. It's better if you cool down the pan and then spread. Then it will be much better. See, it's cooked. Now when it start leaving edges and cook, then take out. So it's baked. Let's take out, remove the extra from it, from the lumpia ramper. So let's take out, it's also cooked. You can make from its roll, samosa, anything you can make from this. So our 2 lumpia rampers are ready. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, subscribe. Your views matters a lot. Press bell icon button. Thank you.